Hey, 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 Lord, you're good to me. Jamal, obviously, you know, it's exciting times for you coming off your debut for a senior international team as an 18-year-old forward. How it felt, obviously, the experience would have been overwhelming to some extent.
Yes, it was a wonderful experience for me. Being able to represent my country at, you know, the highest level at this age. And I thank the coaches for that opportunity. And it was a wonderful game, and in the end, came out victorious.
Up to a couple months ago, you know, dated back to the secondary schools league. You never would have thought that this opportunity would have been presented so soon.
Well, I never thought it would have been so soon, but you know, time tells. And eventually, you know, I know I would have been given the opportunity to represent my country, whether it's on the 20 senior team, but you know, I didn't expect it to be so soon for the senior team.
Yeah, and you're still in school right now. You're managing now, you know, both the academics. You want to get through school, and you're trying to focus on your football as well.
No, it's a bit tough, but you know, education counts. So you know, I have to keep working at both on and off the field so that you know I can be successful.
And your parents have been supportive?
Yes, they have always supported me, you know, pushed me even times when I, you know, wanted to give up. And you know, their loving parents and my family, you know, I made them proud, and you know, it's good to see that they're happy to see what I'm doing.
They were there in the stands at Marvelly?
Yeah, they were there.
Alright. How you felt though? What was the pressure like? I mean, as a youngster, you know, first time you're representing the country at any level, and you were thrown into the hot fire senior team. Level, I'm going out there, obviously. Did you sleep the night before?
Well, I slept the night before, but you know, it was behind my mind, you know, studying, you know, I have to perform, you know, impress the coaches, because you know, at this age, you know, it's kind of tough, you know, playing at that level, you know, making the transition from secondary school football to the senior team. So in the end, it was, you know, a good experience, and it was a bit tough, you know. I admit I was nervous going into the game, but you know, all those nervousness went, and you know, I started to play football.
Alright, so who are some of the guys, you know, you try to follow by, you know, you look at some of the forwards, you know, we have some pretty decent forwards in our football today, both at home and abroad, and obviously you look at a lot of international football, but who you try to follow, you know?
Well, you know, since school football, you know, they try to, you know, kind of name me as the next Kenwin Jones, but, I like the way he play, and you know, I try to follow him. I also try to follow the strikers abroad, like Thierry Henry and those sorts of strikers, you know, to get a bit of information. I know tactics to go about playing, because I want to reach at the highest level as well.
So you're looking forward to being alongside Kenwin in team, training with him, and at least know you're gonna get a chance to be on the same pitch with him in training.
Well, of course,
as well.
That's a nice experience, you know, to touch base with Kenwin Jones finally, and you know, I hope to make the best out of it.
What are your ambitions short term? You have about a few months of school again. You're gonna try to look to the pro circuit, try to settle at home. Look for possibility probably outside. The fact that you played now a senior game at 18 years, it opens a lot of doors for you.
Well, I know I have a lot of offers going, you know, scholarship, but right now I'm just trying to take the best opportunity, which, you know, can lead me, you know, to the highest level. You know, education is good, but if I get the opportunity to play at the highest level, say in England or Europe, you know, I wouldn't give up the offer.
What has the experience been like for you here? Under the new coach matter, and despite the fact that the language barrier is still, you know, is not as good, you know, he still has to do a lot to get his message over to you. But I mean, the football is universal, the language itself. How has he been able to relate to you, and how have you been enjoying that experience so far?
Well, you know, it's a nice experience, you know, speaking with a coach, you know, from a foreign language. You know, he tries to help me. I know, along with Anton Cornier, you know, the translator. I understand what he's trying to say, even when, you know, I really don't understand the Spanish, but I understand, you know, from his actions and, you know, the way he speaks.
All right. Best wishes, and I wish you all the best in the future, and keep it up.
Thank you very much.